Hi everybody, in this tutorial I want to show you how to access VirtualBox internal VM from single interface and using NAT in the same time. Guest VM can access to internet, so let's start it. Start the VM and waiting to boot up. Okay, but I'm booting up. This is a login. So the VM, just type username and password and system. Okay. And this VM, we have the IP address for Ethernet 0. So type ipconfig to ATH 0. Let's figure out the address and try to ping to internet. If I wanna ping google.com and maybe even try router address. So we get a reply from the internet. And then how to access this VM from host machine. So we need to set up port forwarding from the NAT interface, just from NAT. And in this tutorial I want to access the VM from SSH. So on guest port, I insert SSH port, default SSH port 22, and host port. We need to forward the standard SSH port to host port. So we need to allocate port number and hit never use from other service. So I wanna assign to this address and role name, the name is SSH and the protocols TCP/IP. Yes, we set up TCP. Okay, first I wanna make sure SSH has running on the server. Type netstat ln grep 22 jabs. SSH has been running on the VM. And then try to access the VM from SSH. SSH username at localhost, or try to access from loopback, and then test P for the port number. So we have for set up the port as forwarded to host and add the port here. Let's try to access. Type your password apps. Now we inside the VM. Okay. Test to uname SSH. Okay. Thanks for watching.